Okay, got it.
Yeah.
now. Do you realize how strong I am?
You.
Yeah.
them out, all right? Options it is.
I'm Inuyasha. 50 years ago, I was sealed by the priestess Kikyo, protector of the sacred Shikon jewel. Now I am free of the seal and journey in pursuit of my archenemy, Muraku. Along my travels, I've met Moroku, the monk with the wind tunnel on his hand, Sango, the demon slayer, the young fox demon Shippo, and many other friends. I have battled with my half-brother, the full-blooded demon Sesshomaru, Naraku's wind user incarnation, Kagura, and many others have battled against me. And here beside me is Kagome. She is Kikyo's reincarnation and the one who broke my seal. We argue sometimes, but she's an important friend that I can't live without. I'm gonna find and defeat my archenemy Naraku, who deceived Kikyo and me 50 years ago. Watch out, Naraku! Huh? What is it, Kagome?
I can sense a sacred jewel shard nearby.
A sacred jewel shard?
Hey, Mudface! Looks like you haven't had any luck finding Naraku yet.
Damn it, Koga! What do you want?
It's none of your business. I came here to see Kagome.
You scrawny wolf! Don't you even think about making any passes at Kagome! Damn it! I'm gonna end this once and for all! Are you ready to die?
Fight!